Funeral will be held this morning for longtime New York politician Guy Molinari. The lifelong Staten Island resident had served as a state assemblyman and five-term congressman in the 80s, was also borough president. His funeral will begin at 10:30 this morning at Our Lady Queen of Peace Church in New Dorp. Molinari died Wednesday at the age of 89.